All right, this is a tutorial on how to get the Dashad on Yavin. So I'm going to start from the beginning and make sure we can get this all done, pretty much taken care of. All right, first things first, we could grab this, which is collect the ancient tablets, a small coffer, which is you have to go all the way over here to the area. I'll bring my companion out just to be on the safe side. I'm gonna go over there to. Oh, hold on. Oh yeah, forgot. Gotta check the notes. I forgot all about that. Read artifact notes entry. Keep on going. Then read situation report. Then walk away. Make sure you got everything. Then you leave here. My mistake. I know how to do it, it's just forgot to cross my mind. Alright. Now we're head over here to this area. I want to bypass all these other guys. Oof. That's a pain in the butt. I don't have my quick travel. Probably be a lot of people over here. There's a couple of things we gotta do just to be on the safe side to get everything done. We have to go inside the cave. These things are annoying. Okay. Now we have to go over here. Right, now we have to examine the body's condition. Search for missing artifacts. All right. Now, we go over here. It's inside this area. See? You go over here, take care of this one. So now it comes up. Hey man, don't be fighting mine. Try and get out of mine. Guy died and he didn't even think about bringing a companion.
But have a good fight.
Right now we got loot. Come on. I have to get into, for some reason the loot area is kind of crappy. Alright, make sure you grab the Sith Medallion Crystal. And over here there should be a thing for Well, there was for me. On my last character. Now I gotta go out to the area out here. We need both crystals. Alright, first thing to do, we gotta take this and socket this. Turn it into that. Now. We gotta go over here. There is a chest. Here he comes. Guess we need the relics from him. Can tear this guy. Now I grabbed the last of the relic, which is the Tablet of Victory. Now we go back inside. Can you head to go to the Sith artifact right here? Examine the artifact. Placing relics. First one. Place a tablet in there. That would be. First one would be passion. Interact with a different slot. Go to the second. Peace is a lie. There's only passion. Passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, I gain power. I gain victory. Then, through victory, my chains are broken. Which is this one. Place a tablet in the fifth. There we go. Now, do that. Try things with the involvement of the Sith Medallion. Touching the surface with the Sith Medallion. Boom. Now you're in here. And go down. Do a little exploring. You take a look around. See, there it is. That's where you gotta go into. And there's the Dashad. Yep, you fight him. I don't care, I'm using light side. Did not even. I chose light side because my characters are light sided. Now I go back to Dr. Orokobob. Travel. Basically, that's how you get them, but you get them through a dark side choice. But mine's not, so I chose not to get them. But that is basically how you can get them. Alright, thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate and subscribe. And I will get back. And if you have any questions, don't forget, just in the comments below. Thanks.